Sorry the music's been a little too quiet in the last couple episodes. Hopefully I'll fix it in this one. Let's fail another one of these. Oh, so close. And yet so far away. I don't remember anything about these levels either. Like I said, I usually warp past level 7. World 7. Oh yeah, I remember this. Clear eyes. Wow. Maybe I should use a leaf. I don't have any flowers. We'll see if this helps. So apparently Ben Stein has a movie out that's supposed to be in favor of creationism, and he attempts to debunk evolution, which is kind of a shame. I kind of like Ben Stein. I heard that it's not a very good movie, and it doesn't make his points very succinctly. Well, succinct just means, you know, brief. That's not the word I was looking for. He doesn't make his points very well. He doesn't offer up a whole lot of compelling evidence. People are calling him the right-wing Michael Moore, which I think is pretty appropriate. I don't like Michael Moore that much either. I'm pretty centrist in my political beliefs. I'm not really huge into politics. As for a presidential candidate, I think the one that I like the best so far is John Edwards. Hey, another Hammer Brothers suit. Wicked. I totally forgot about that. Or I didn't know about it. How can I forget about something I don't know about? But yeah, I officially endorse John Edwards for president. He's got my vote. Whoa! I never saw a white flower spit fire like that. That was unexpected. Still don't have 99. Well, I'm about to have 99. Hammer Brother Mario looks kind of like a construction worker. Don't you think? I don't know. It's that weird looking helmet he has. And the thing on his back. That just makes him look kind of like a turtle. And when he ducks, he looks like a busy beetle. Hey, another... Man, that's three Hammer Brothers suits in one game. No wonder I never got any Hammer Brothers suits. I never played this world. But yeah, isn't that something? He looks just like a busy beetle. I'm pretty sure that having the suit makes you immune to something. I don't want that. I think it might make you immune to fire. But I don't want to test it. I don't know, maybe I'll save my state just this one time to test my theory. If I come across something that spits fire. That was dumb. Suit makes him look fat. If Mario asked me, "Does this suit make me look fat?" I'd say yes. Yes, it does, fatty. You need to go on a diet. And Mario would say, "Mamma mia!" Because he's a fat Italian stereotype. Why don't you eat some more pizza, Porky? So it makes him look tanner, too. It really gives him that olive Italian skin tone. I don't know. Whoa! Maybe that adds to the construction worker look, too. He's fat, he's tanned, and he has a helmet. And he also has a turtle thing on his back. Or maybe a beetle thing. Yeah, this hammer brother, she's pretty nice for this level. I can kill all sorts of stuff. I can kill everything. Movie recommendation, The Boondock Saints. If you haven't seen it, rent the DVD. It's a great movie. That's not the DVD that I got for Christmas, so I already have that movie. My Christmas DVD was March of the Penguins, which is pretty good. Oh, secret's out. Duke of the Bump likes penguins. If there's anybody from Something Awful watching this, which I doubt, but my avatar is... it's pretty obscure. I'm surprised that nobody's... I'm not surprised that nobody's caught the reference yet, but from the Game Boy game Rhythm Tengoku, which is Japanese for Rhythm Heaven, it's kind of like WarioWare in that there's a lot of mini games, but they're all rhythm based, music based. Can I kill ghosts with these? I doubt it. That'd be nice. Yes. Now all I have to do is kill this plant. Yes. Man, I have to be extremely freaking careful here. Jesus. I want to lose my suit. No, I can't kill that. The only thing you can kill that with is a tanuki suit. Maybe I can test my fire theory here. Come on, hit me with fire. You know you wanna. Try this. Oh well. It's okay, I'm not going to abuse save states, even if I do lose my Hammer Brother suit. Now this is going to be a long video if I keep freaking using my kid gloves. Can I kill thwomps with hammers? Yes. Yes, I can. So hammers are almost as good as a tanuki suit. You just can't kill radioactive waffles. Which is what I'm going to call those things from now on. Thanks, whoever said that. Can I go down any of these? No. Yes, radioactive waffles. That's what those floaty, spinny disc things are. You can't even hit me with fire, you incompetent piranha plant. Oh well. You can test that on your own time. I'm not risking my Hammer Brother suit. Oh crap. Go away, Leaf. Do not want. Wonder how many hits it'll take to kill Boom Boom with this thing. Probably about 3. Oh yeah, just as I thought. Time running out. Oh crap. Gotta hope for the best. No, there's still more? I thought... Oh, God. Ah, crap! Oh, well. It's gone. No point worrying about it now. Whoa, this music sounds weird sped up. I took all that time trying to make sure that I didn't lose my suit, but what good did it do me? I'm gonna try to do this. I don't know what to expect. There's more of the same, it looks like. Oh, crap. More shit to dodge, of course. Whoa, Nelly. Oh, that wasn't that bad either. Oh wow, mushroom. That was totally worth it, man. Totally. Alright, and that's the first time in many, many years that I've actually played every single level in World 7. Tune in next time for The Castle. See you later.